الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيد الأنبياء والمرسلين أما بعد فأعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم Many respected viewers of Madani Channel Al-Hazrat Shah Imam Ahmad Raza Khan alayhi rahmat rahman writes in his Qaseeda-e-Meraj He says زیائیں کچھ عرش پر یہ آئیں کہ ساری قندیلیں جھل ملائیں حضور خرشید کیا چمکتے چراغ وہ اپنا دیکھتے تھے Meaning such brilliant lights descended upon the throne that all the chandeliers appeared to flicker. How could they shine in the presence of the sun? Embarrassed, the lamps looked hither and thither. Allahu Akbar. Qindile here means the stars and celestial bodies close to the throne. Khurshid, the sun, i.e. the Holy Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam. Wo apna dekhte the, meaning to look at one's own face. That means to feel embarrassment. The bright sun, meaning Prophet of Allah sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa alihi wa sallam, appeared in all its glory. The stars seemed like small lamps, ashamed to shine in front of it.
چمکتے چراغ نہ دیکھتے تھے
صلو علی الحبیب صلی اللہ تعالی علی محمد صلی اللہ علیہ وسلم
We love Madani Channel